Hello, everybody. I am here with little Eli, and we have a special toy we're going to open, huh, Eli? Are you ready to show it to them? All right. Here you go. Show them what you have. We're going to open the Halo Mega Blocks. Do you see all these little guys in there, right there? All these little guys? We're going to open them, huh? And it's going to be so cool. So first of all, it looks, well, look on the back. Looks like it comes with all these guys. It comes with this card. Of course. We don't play Halo, and Eli's never played Halo, but, and I don't particularly like guns. But Eli loves guns. Ooh, that guy is cool. So I think it comes with these guys right here. See all of them right there? And these guys in this car. We're going to open it up and see what we get. Ooh. It's kind of hard to get open, huh? Oh, here we go. It's a little tab that says open here. This is not easy, Hila. They make this box tough to get into. Ugh. Maybe I should have opened this up first. Ugh. Ugh. Help me, I need help. Help me, I need help. Pull it. Oh, you're so strong. Oh, thank you. Oh, you got it. Good job, high five. Eli is really strong. There, pull them out, Eli. What do we got in there? Ooh, first little set of Legos. We got the instruction book. There's some more Legos. Another pack of Legos. This looks like all parts to the car. Another Legos. Another Legos. But what Eli is going for, I know, is the guys. He wants the guys, huh, Eli? And they are all stuck in there. Can you get them? Oh, there's a little Mega Bloks card, join the community. It says, join the Mega Bloks collectors community for exclusive content, contests, and more. So cool. So Mega Bloks look like Legos. They're the same size, but I guess from a different company. Alright, we're having trouble getting these guys out. We need these guys out, huh? There you go. Grab them. Stick your hand in here. Here, let me help you. Ugh. I think we can get these guys out. What do you think? Ugh. They're stuck. Here's one guy. You want to show the camera? Oh, this is like a lizard looking guy. Can you see him? That's a cool little guy. He like has a little hump thing on his back. Little lizard Lego. I don't know if you can see him very well. Ooh. Take this one out. Here's another lizard looking guy. He looks like they both look like they have like little helmets on. You can't really tell as much with this one because he's darker and his helmet's about the same color as him. Another guy? So these must be the bad guys. And these guys are probably the good guys that are saving. Ah! We're gonna fix that. I took his leg off. So this guy is missing a leg because I just took it off, but don't worry, we're going to fix it, huh, Eli? Pop it right back on. There we go, fixed. So here's one little guy. Let's put these guys up.
One guy.
See if we can stand them upright. We have three guys so far. One, two, three. These are cool guys. He's just going to sit down because he can't stand up. Oh, he's going to lay down. He's going to lay down too. He's tired. You know what? They're all going to lay down. three guys. Ah, his leg fell off too. Well, these are some really sturdy mega blocks, but Eli put his leg back on really easy. Okay, here's another guy. You know, even though there's like four of these, they're each a little different. See how these ones each look a little different? Their vests are a little different. Their helmets are a little different. And then here are the next two. You show them your guys. Ugh. Oh, his head fell off.
What's your cat?
What's that? His head fell off. There we go. See? Now I'll show all four of them. All these guys, see them? There's the two bad guys, there's the two other guys. And now, we gotta show their cool
guns.
Ooh, what's that? I think this is a bad guy sword.
That's bad guy.
This is for the bad guys. This is their sword. We're gonna put it in his hand. You want it in? Here you go. Here you go. You can have my sword. There you go. I like to share. There you go. He likes to share, so he gave his sword to him. Oh, yeah. Oh, see? Yeah, you're right. Oh, Eli was showing me a picture. He knows that it's this guy because, see, in the picture, he's the one that has the sword right there. In the picture, see?
No.
Okay. Yeah, Eli's smart, huh? Wait, what gun does this guy have, Eli? Oh, I know what gun this guy has. That guy has this gun right here. This purple one. Yeah, this one. Purple one. And we have Eli's sister Paisley banging on the door.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go get her. Before I show you the rest of these, and Eli's gonna show you all these other guys. Okay, Eli, show them in the camera, and I'm gonna get Pace. Come on in, Paisley. Come on in.
Yeah, I just got.
Come on, over here.
Mommy, got it.
So Paisley was banging on the door because her shoe broke. Oh, he has a cool gun. Did you show the camera?
I'm going to Julia's house.
Okay.
We should have a cool gun.
Could me and Avery go?
Sure.
Wait.
But I got to fix your shoe.
Mommy,
and
here.
It's kind of hard.
Of course it's hard. Because it has to be hard.
Come say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Hi, camera. Here's Paisley. There's her hand. She wanted to say hi.
Mom.
But I can't fix her shoe.
What?
Ugh, it's hard. Oh, wait, I think I'm getting it. Ah! I want to bite it, but that'd be gross. You know what? I'm going to get pliers. Hold on. Do you think these things would work? They look like surgical stuff. Pull them in here. I'm gonna grab it. Oh, it works pretty good. Pull it through. Got it. Wow. That was actually pretty impressive.
Okay.
I fixed her shoe! I'm super mom. There you go. Have fun at your friends. All right, so back to what we were talking about. Here's another little gun. Oh, that one's hard to get out. Hang on. Let me do it this way. This one's really hard to get out.
Ugh.
Got it! It's a tiny little gun. Show the camera, Eli. Tiny little itty bitty gun, and he's gonna give it to this guy. Now this looks like a shield maybe for a guy.
No.
Can this guy, yeah. What? He has a shield?
No.
No, look. This is a shield.
No?
What is that?
A giant gun.
Oh, this is not a shield. This, as Eli sees in the picture, it's a little gun thing. But you know what? We're gonna put it on this guy's hand.
None for me!
We don't even need the car. We don't even need to make the car. We just need these little guys, because that's the funnest. My gun went flying. Here it is.
A new one.
That's a new gun.
A gun gun.
There we go. Okay, so here's his gun. See, he's holding it. So cool. Oops, here's his gun. A little bigger.
Whoa!
Another gun? Here's his gun. He has a tiny one. Can you see it? Can't see it that well.
Wait.
See it? That's his gun.
Thank you. Yeah.
And oh, and
no.
He doesn't want that one? We have one more gun.
That's that one.
You want him to have that gun?
Yeah. See? That one.
Eli's looking at the pictures. He knows who has what gun. And I gave... Wait, what guy has the wrong gun? What guy has the wrong gun?
That wrong gun.
This one?
Gun. Next. That one. Guy.
Okay. Ugh, I can't open this. It's so hard.
Mom.
Wait. Ah, I got it.
So the next that guy. Next that guy.
That next that one?
Yeah. See?
Oh yeah. He knows. Just ask him if you need to know whose gun is who. That's the last gun. Can you see it? There it is. Whose gun is what guy has this gun? Him? Right here?
No.
I don't, all these guys look the same to me.
Wait.
I don't even know.
That guy.
I don't even know how he can tell them apart.
From
this,
him.
This guy is right here.
No.
He has the wrong gun. Wait.
That one.
No. That's his gun?
Oh. That guy.
That's
the
same
guy. Him.
Okay, here's his gun. There we go. Here's his gun. We have all the guys having the right guns. Here's his gun. Where'd his gun go? Here's his gun right here. Gotta put it back in his hand. Here's his gun. Ah, we keep breaking his arm. There's two more little things in here. I don't know what they are, but they're like little tiny balls. I think I'm just gonna leave them in here because they will for sure get lost. I don't even know why they get stuff like this. And we have to fix his arm because it fell off. Did you break it?
Yeah.
But oh, look what I did. I fixed it.
Give me that one. On him.
Yay!
See?
Oh. And this is the last guy with the last gun.
Yeah,
here's all the guys.
Yeah.
Yay! That was so much fun!
Yeah.
And now we're done! Now you can play with them. So, thanks for watching. Opening up this Halo Mega Bloks. It was a lot of fun, huh, Eli? Did you like it? Yeah, I liked it too. Now we're gonna go. Say bye. Look, you gotta look at the people. Gotta say bye.
Bye.
Bye. See you later. Thanks for watching. Oh, wait, one more thing. This looks like a little walkie talkie.
That phone.
That's a walkie talkie. Someone's phone.
Yeah. My headphone.
Okay.
Wait.
Anyways, bye-bye.
And bye.